If you've got an older iPhone that's feeling a bit sluggish lately, you might be able to restore it to peak performance just by replacing the battery. A curious Reddit user with an iPhone 6S was experiencing sluggish performance and noticed that after swapping out his battery, the iPhone performance was back to normal. With some help from Geekbench, they were actually able to find hard evidence that the phone was in fact running slower with the older battery. Well, we put a few batteries to the test and confirmed that this is a phenomenon that's happening, and recently Apple also released a statement that said, "Our goal is to deliver the best experience for our customers, which includes overall performance and prolong the life of their devices. Lithium-ion batteries become less capable of supplying peak current demands when in cold conditions, have a low battery charge, or as they age over time, which can result in the device unexpectedly shutting down to protect its electrical components." Last year, we released a feature for iPhone 6, iPhone 6S, and iPhone SE to smooth out the instantaneous peaks only when needed to prevent the device from unexpectedly shutting down during these conditions. We've now extended that feature to iPhone 7 with iOS 11.2 and plan to add support for other products in the future. Well, whatever the reasons are, there's an incredibly easy way to fix it. Replacing the battery in your iPhone is one of the easiest repairs that you can do. All you need are the right tools, about 15 minutes, and just about anybody could do it. If you're ready to get your iPhone up and running just like it used to, head over to iFixit.com where we've got iPhone battery fix kits with all the parts and tools you'll need to do the swap. You'll also find the step-by-step guides that'll walk you through the entire process. We've got links to all of our fix kits in the description below, and if you want to know more about this issue, check out our blog post at iFixit.org.